YouTubers, this is Zoom Photography. Today we want to delve into four things we can do whilst we are locked down. We are in our house due to this coronavirus, nowhere to go. Almost everyone is under lockdown. But as a creative person, you should find a way of keeping your creativity active. Keep doing things so that you will not even be bored at home. You learn new things and make good use of the time. Without much ado, let's zoom in. So the first thing I want to talk about is try other genre of photography. Let's venture into such genres. For example, you can do a macro photography. You don't really need a special lens to do a macro photography. The camera, you have your DSLR and your mirrorless. You can turn the lens into a macro photography by doing a reverse lens. That means you turn the lens the other way around and you get a good magnification to take insects in your house, rings, coins. You can try water with oils on it with colored background. These are simple things you can do in the house. You know, macro photography is also a good way to be patient, because it takes a lot of patience to go into it. So doing macro will give you the heart, or will make you a patient person as well. So try other genre. You can try light painting. You can try long exposure photography on your compound at night. Star trails. You can take photograph of the stars at night in your house. Try to learn other and see how best this genre can help you. Alright. So point number two is master your editing skills. This is the time for you to explore your editing software, be it Lightroom, Photoshop, Capture One, whatever you use. Take the time and explore the tools. Use them. You have images already, so try your hands on them. Try black and white. Try color grading. Try all kinds of things. You can get good editing videos on YouTube to help you improve on your editing skills. So point number two is telling us to improve on our editing skill. Try different ways of editing. Don't always think the way you do your editing is the best. Who knows, you might find a nice way of retouching or editing your image. Number three is exploring your camera or your gadgets. The gadgets you have, your lighting system, your lens, your camera. You know, there's no way you can master or learn everything in your camera. Even those who are masters in photography, I'm not sure they've explored their gears enough. Take your time, explore your gear. If you have the manual, if you don't have the manual, you can download it on the net and go through the manual. How to do time lapse, take multiple exposure, time lapse, multiple exposure, and other ways within your camera. You don't need to wait till you go to the field before you try to learn how to do multiple exposure, take time lapse, slow motion, and all that. You can learn them at home whilst you are locked down. You can learn all these things whilst you are locked down before you go to the field. Become an easy thing for you. Long exposure at night. That's number four is you follow the masters. You follow the masters of photography. We all have our mentors, people we try to learn. But if you are following somebody, don't try to copy exactly what the person does. Try to see how he does his lighting, see how he goes about his workflow. Follow good. If you are a macro photographer, follow somebody who is very good in macro photography. If you're a wedding photographer, look for an expert, somebody who does great wedding pictures. You love to follow their work. Look at how they retouch their pictures. What difference do they have in how you do your work and theirs? Try to bridge the gap, but don't copy them. You can even do better than them by following their methods. You can also develop your own way of doing things. And the last point, the bonus point I want to add, is to read around photography in general. There are great books out there you can buy on Amazon. Read them, go to YouTube, watch videos to improve on your skills, and also read other books. If you're a religious person, a Christian as I am, I read my Bible, I read other Christian books. So I encourage you, at this time of COVID-19, you have to be closer to your maker. You have to read, pray. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like my message, comments down below, and also hit the bell notification so that anytime I do a new video, you'll be notified. Support this channel. Thank you.